Hi, good evening, and welcome to Berks 5. I'm Marcia.
And I'm Jack.
What a interesting, miserable evening on the roads, Jack.
We had to paddle down from Hampton Boulevard.
From Hampton Boulevard.
Yeah,
but anyway, we have an awesome, awesome show this evening. In a little bit, we're going to be talking with Amanda Dietrich Ziegler, and she is the brand manager for Sorrelli, and it's kind of like Madonna, Sorrelli. It's a beautiful line of costume jewelry that is designed right in Kutztown, so we'll be talking with her very shortly, but first...
Yeah, we were in Fleetwood. We had a good time in Fleetwood. We had dinner.
Mm-hmm.
Nice
where?
Leisure at Simmeria.
Simmeria, yeah.
And Chuck O'Keefe, who we met with and interviewed, said it's Simmeria, and it's just like a simmering pot. So not Simmeria, Simmeria. So
excellent.
Let's see our nice segment.
Be prepared to be hungry.
Hi, I'm Jack.
And I'm Marcia.
And we're at Simmeria's Cafe and Bistro in Fleetwood.
And it's awesome.
Marcia, I wish you wouldn't have started talking about the menu because now I'm hungry.
Well, we're going to be talking about the menu really shortly, but first we should probably introduce our guest.
Chuck O'Keefe.
Chuck O'Keefe.
Thanks
for being here.
My pleasure. Thanks for having us.
You know, it's one of those things that I hear about all these great places in Berks County. I'm like, I got to get there, and I have to go ahead and do a Berks vibe to get there. So
we've driven by several times on the way to Allentown, and we got here on our anniversary.
So, well, hopefully after you're done watching our segment, you're going to say, I got to get there, and then you come. So, but anyway, Chuck, this is a beautiful restaurant. We've seen food passing by, but let's start at the beginning. When did you open? Tell us a little bit about Simmeria. And then I know you have another part that you open. And then there's actually another thing that we're going to kind of talk about.
Yeah, we have a few surprises left.
A few surprises.
So we opened July 15th a year ago. And when we opened, you know, our idea was really simple, to bring fresh, healthy, local food in a relaxed environment similar to a European bistro. And so I think if you notice the decor, especially on the deck and even in the dining rooms, you'll see that we've tried to create that atmosphere. And at the same time, everything that we do is fresh, right? So nothing's frozen out of a box or a can. So it takes time. So when you come here, it's really an experience. You'll spend probably 90 minutes to 2 hours minimum just relaxing and enjoying a great meal.
That sounds wonderful. So do you use local produce?
We do, as a matter of fact. One of the things that I'm recommending this evening is our heirloom tomato salad. And we get all of our... heirloom tomatoes right here in Kutztown from Tim Stark. You know, we're so blessed with the produce in Berks County, and Tim is really a star in that area. I mean, he is one of the world's foremost authorities on heirloom tomatoes, and he's in our own backyard. So, you know, we can't wait usually until the end of June when we start getting the first little nibbles of his tomatoes.
Well, there's nothing like a good tomato in the summer, and I think we'll have one of those salads.
I think so. So what type of food do you have here at Simmeria? Is it for every palate? Like, do you have seafood? Do you have beef? Like, give us some highlights of some of the great things that are on your menu.
We have a pretty expansive menu, and yeah, I would say we have something for everyone. So we do have seafood. We're known for our scallops and our salmon, for example. The chef, believe it or not, in Fleetwood, Pennsylvania, we're known for our octopus.
Wow.
And,
really?
He does amazing things.
And that's
things
different
with
from calamari.
It is, which would be
squid. Okay.
Yeah. In addition to that, of course, we do a lot of different pastas, chicken, beef, pork, and we run three or four nightly specials, so they'll vary day to day, really. In addition to that, we have a pretty good selection of gluten-free items, and we also always run some vegetarian items as well. So we try and kind of take care of all the different needs that are out there.
With the steady flow of people that I've seen coming in here, it's been casual dress, it's been a little bit dressier and dressed in suits, so it's nice to see a variety of dress code.
Well, one of the things that we want to do is create a really comfortable atmosphere. So basically, you can come as you are, right? But what we notice is on a weekday, a Tuesday, a Wednesday, a Thursday evening, people do come in, especially in this type of weather, if they're going to sit on the deck, they're a little more casual. on a Friday or Saturday evening, or as we get closer through the holidays, they tend to dress up a little more. Maybe it's a little more festive. But you know, Marcia, you did mention our latest offering, which is the Fleetwood Grill right through those doors.
Yes.
And that is our take on a neighborhood pub. And so that is definitely very casual, not only in dress, but in menu. We've got 18 beers on tap, and we Ooh. Always have a dollar draft. We have what
oh,
I call
nice.
Our craft tap.
Oh, and
there's
neat.
Always a $1 draft. So it's we run the gamut here.
Do you see how excited I get about beer? I'm like, ooh, a dollar draft.
Well, you should get excited about beer.
And what is your dollar draft this evening?
I believe it is Rolling Rock today.
Yeah. Oh. Too bad it wasn't the Hoe Garden that was...
That,
was,
that my dad would
no.
be dollar.
If you notice, that's at the other end of it.
Oh, okay.
Now, can you
still,
get can you get the beers that are on tap in the grill in Simmeria?
Absolutely. Okay. We do keep our food menus separated. So if you're in Simmeria or if you're in the grill, you'll order from those specific menus. However, our bar menu is shared throughout the entire facility.
Okay, great.
So you can absolutely get
can
any beer, wine, any type of drink you want.
Well, the sense of the pub is in there. Beautiful walls, beautiful brick exposed walls. It really looks nice and comfortable. Sit down and have a beer.
Oh, yeah. And now, is everything there prepared just like it is in Simmeria? Do you
Absolutely.
Use local foods?
We do use all fresh local produce, for example. We're known already for our burgers. We do a 9-ounce gourmet burger, two or three different flavors. We grind our own meat. We grind.
Nice.
We actually grind the ingredients into the burger. So, for example, if you get a blue cheese bacon burger, it doesn't have this amorphous blob of blue cheese on top.
Right.
We actually, when we grind the meat, we grind it into the burger. So the flavor is there in every bite.
Yum.
Yum.
Sounds good.
Well, we have to, full disclosure, we are having dinner here after we're done talking with Chuck. So we were asking him for some great suggestions, and I don't really know what I'm going to do yet.
Get the jewel off my face. Oh, no, that's on me.
Oh, that's on you, absolutely. So tell us your hours, Chuck. Like, do you have a website people can go to?
We do. They can go a couple of different places. You can go to www.simmeria.com, or you could go to facebook.com/simmeria. And what you'll find there is in either place are our menus, our daily specials, contact information, hours, directions, pretty much anything you would want.
Excellent.
And it is easy to find.
Oh, it's very
right
easy. It's right
Street.
On Main Street in Fleetwood.
24 East Main Street in Fleetwood. The parking is in the rear. So just go right around the block, through the alley, and into our parking lot.
Plus you have alternate parking when it gets a little bit more crowded.
We do. About a half a block away, we've got over 200 parking spaces.
Oh, wow. That's
Chuck, you also, when I was here the last time, had some entertainment.
Yep.
Can you tell us a little bit about the entertainment?
Sure. Well, we do several different things every month. One of our steady entertainers is a fellow named Gary Chalima, and Gary plays laid-back, ragtime, finger-picking blues. Gary, that's how he describes himself.
It's better than nose-picking, right?
That's right, yeah. That's right. And the Board of Health wouldn't like that. And Gary's here every Thursday from 6 to 8, and every Sunday from 11 to 1.
Wow, that's
And then
nice.
We also have, there's a local Fleetwood band named Seventh Corvus, excellent band. They play every third Sunday on our deck. And just recently, when we had our grand opening for the grill, we had the Rick Tool Band. And you might know there was a group back in the 70s and 80s, we might remember them, called the Outlaws. Mm-hmm. And Rick was the lead singer and guitarist for the Outlaws.
Wow.
And he has a band. He's just in Macungie.
Okay.
He's really good friends with our chef. And so they came out, and we just had a good time with our new kettle drum barbecue we just had built
nice.
For us. And a big crowd out in the back parking lot.
So there's always something fun going on at Simmeria.
There is always something happening here.
It's really going to get crowded, I'm sure, once the weather is cooling down a little bit. People can sit on the deck. People can enjoy the outdoors because it's a great atmosphere.
Do you have heaters on your deck?
We do. Yeah.
Oh, great.
So we run the deck actually into November.
Okay, super.
And one thing I wanted to mention, too, as far as entertainment goes, we do some rather eclectic things here. So, for example, we team up. Not only do we try and do local things with our food, but we try and do a lot of things within the community.
Oh, great.
And so last year for Valentine's Day, we teamed up with the Berks Opera Workshop. And
nice.
They had just come off of a performance of La Boheme. Mm-hmm. And they came here on Valentine's Day and did a performance to a sold-out house, I'll say. that just blew us away. It was just amazing what they did.
So
we'll have them back
great.
Again this year as well.
And all this information is either on your Facebook page or your website.
It absolutely will be, yeah.
Now, do you suggest reservations? Like, Jack and I were surprised we came, and you were very busy this evening. But yet, I still see tables. People could still sit. So right. Most days, do you need a reservation?
Reservations are recommended for evening, for dinners.
Okay.
I would say they're really required for Friday and Saturday.
For Friday and Saturday.
Yeah.
Now, you have a surprise around the corner.
We do.
Literally, almost.
Almost, as a matter of fact, you're right. So, you know, we talked about Simmeria and about our latest offering, the Fleetwood Grill, which is our new pub. But coming in about a month, we're going to open a new type of convenience store. It's going to be called Go Fresh Fast. And it's our take on takeout. So, for example, what you'll be able to get back there is anything you could want, say, from a Starbucks type atmosphere. So any type of espresso or coffee drink, smoothies, frappes, hand-dipped ice cream, milkshakes. But then also, both of our menus will be available to go.
Oh, wow.
We'll have catering. And we'll also have, in the refrigerated case, we'll make up every day a selection of salads and soups and sandwiches fresh that day.
Nice.
And it'll be at your fingertips. So, you know, if you come into a restaurant, sometimes you want to order takeout.
Yep.
And you might have to wait because a table of 10 just walked in before you. Well, here it'll be at your fingertips, ready to go.
Excellent. People are going to be able to call in or email in their order.
Or fax. Or we're working on an app for an iPhone.
Oh, great.
So you could just go onto your app, put it in, it'll come off of our computer.
And then you can pick it up on your way home.
Absolutely.
Wow.
Too bad we're not closer.
I know. Well, we're not that far, though, either.
Sure.
So, Chuck, is there anything else that...
Well, one other thing that I wanted to mention that we're doing now, I mentioned the Kettle Drum Grill.
Mm-hmm.
And so it's a smoker and a barbecue that we had made custom made for us. So in the grill, Thursday night is rib night.
Okay.
Saturday, we do smoked chicken dinners. But once Go opens, we will have full barbecue. So we will have all the ribs, the chicken, the sausages, the briskets, everything you can think of with the sides. You can easily, as you said, phone ahead, stop and pick up your dinner, and continue
and
on your
home.
Way.
Yeah.
Okay, enough of this, Marcia. Let's
get
on.
I think it's time for dinner, Jack. I think our spouses are waiting for us, so
yes.
Very patiently, but I think they're sitting at the bar, so I think that we're safe. Well, Chuck, thank you so much. This is wonderful.
It's been a pleasure,
I can't
Jack.
Wait to have
our
dinner
pleasure.
Here,
thank you so much.
And it's a beautiful establishment, so thank you. We're lucky to have it.
Yeah, thank you.
You're watching Berks Vibe on bctv.org. Be informed, be involved, be a member. For membership information, go to www.bctv.org/support/membership. For other information on local activities and a local activities calendar, go to bctv.org.
Marcia.
That was really fun, and it's very tasty.
And I'm not wearing the same shirt, believe it or not.
No, but it kind of looked that
I
way.
Know. Sorry.
But in a moment, when we introduce our guest,
where's Waldo?
Where's Amanda? Amanda just was in our tape segment, so it's just kind of funny how things work out. So, but anyway, Amanda, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
It is always so great to have you here. You're so delightful, so spunky. It's just so
love to have you.
Yes,
thanks, guys.
It's always great to see you.
And I was not wearing the same outfit.
Thank goodness.
Isn't that great?
But I did have on Sorrelli jewelry that night, and I have a little
Excellent.
Bit on today. And I'm just
so do I
know.
I'm like all bedecked. Yes.
I don't want to know too much about Sorrelli. We talked about that earlier. That
right.
Someone was making fun of me that I knew too much about another product, and I don't want to know too much, but just enough to get by.
Well, I understand just enough so that your wife
right.
can benefit
That's
from
right.
it.
That's right.
Absolutely.
And it's good to know a little bit about Sorrelli. We want everybody to know about Sorrelli.
Okay.
We are a company that is actually based in Kutztown, Pennsylvania, and we've been in Kutztown for 30 years, and nearly 30 years, and it's a fantastic company. We produce costume jewelry. It is all designed in Kutztown. Our headquarters are in the old Kutztown post office, and we actually have a retail store at 220 Main Street, mm-hmm. and it's fantastic because we are a highly coveted, extremely collectible jewelry line, and we are made with Swarovski crystals. And it's just a really great way. What woman doesn't want to adorn herself?
Well, look at Marcia. She's beautiful.
jewelry, if I was rich, I can tell you I'd be dripping in jewels. But this is just as good. But this is actually the sister line, Mimi, that we're going to be talking about. But I have a fabulous ring on. I love bling.
You are.
Anyway, but maybe, John, let's get a shot of everything just in case. I think once you see what Sorrelli is, then it'll become familiar to you, the different stuff.
And
go ahead.
And the thing that's fantastic is each season we offer three new colorways. And this is our fall collection that is here. And it's representing tapestry, pewter, and water lilies. So we have a little something for everyone each season. Mm-hmm. And we have so many pieces in our extensive collection. But you can see the craftsmanship that goes into this.
Absolutely.
It's handcrafted. The stones, the colors are beautiful. So you really, you know, if you're a gold person, we have gold settings. If you're a silver person, we have antique silver settings. Mm-hmm. You know, sometimes we have variations in our Mimi collection, which is what I have on and what you have on, Marcia. Mm-hmm. We have bright gold and gunmetal. So there really is something for everyone. And also with Sorrelli, we've been around for a number of years. So we have developed a following. What is really great is that, you know, I love it. My mother loves it. My grandmother loves it. Mm-hmm. It's really multi-generational, and that is, it's an extensive product line, and there is really something for everyone.
Oh, and it really is. And we're not going to get into prices, but I think I was surprised because my perception was it was way more expensive than it really was. And you were telling us
I can afford it.
I mean, anyone can afford
like
it.
Like 25 to maybe up to 400 for some of the bigger pieces.
Exactly.
But that's affordable.
You know, there we run a wide variety of price ranges, and it's collectible, so you can start with one piece and add on more. Mm-hmm. We have really great gifts. Our earrings and bracelets make fantastic gifts. We pair them together in sets. Our stud earrings are one of the most fantastic things. I mean, I love mine. They are my must-haves. Uh-huh. You know, and just our cocktail rings are fantastic. They're adjustable, so they fit any woman's finger, no matter what
they
the size.
They are. I have this fabulous ring on, and it's just extremely...
Isn't it great?
Yes,
and
it is.
That's actually part of our collegiate collection, which...
Oh, yeah, tell us about the
yes,
collegiate collection.
You're wearing Glory Blue, which
okay.
is for all of our Penn State fans.
Oh, I do love Penn State.
Yes, we have 10 different colorways, and they match up to all of the major universities across the country. The other thing is, too, they're great for colleges, local colleges, mm-hmm. like Kutztown, Shippensburg, those kind of places.
See, and now, I didn't think that was blue, and it's...
Well,
it's,
it looks blue
it's beautiful.
On the
it looks yeah,
there's blue on the outline. Pretty. It is a clear cut crystal in the front. So, but the brilliance and the shine is fantastic.
Yes, I do.
So
love
this
it.
This is our collegiate collection, uh-huh. and this is currently available in our Sorrelli store in on Main Street in Kutztown. And we also have Sorrelli.com. So if you can't make it into our retail store, feel free to visit our website because we have a wide selection there as well. And every season, we have a debut. Our next debut is taking place in October, and it's for the holiday collections.
Okay.
So everyone can come out and do their Christmas shopping, and you can really, truly find something for anyone mm-hmm. in all different price ranges.
It's fabulous. Now, Jack, you were saying how sometimes costume jewelry, people are like, oh, costume jewelry. But this is high-end, and it's a great alternative to gold and silver, some of the things that may not be incredibly affordable
right now.
Yeah, and gold is out the roof.
Yeah.
I just bought my son's class ring tonight. It's absolutely incredible.
It is. It's really too bad we can't sell him some Sorrelli. But for your wife, we can send some home for your wife.
I can afford it.
But the thing that's great is, you know, it is available at all different price points. And the value is fantastic. We offer a lifetime guarantee on our product. Mm-hmm. You know, and that is, you know, wear and tear. If a stone falls out, we will replace it. I mean, that is
key.
Lisa, our founder and, you know, our owner, she really thought that that was a very important thing to offer our customers.
We stand behind your product.
We do. I mean, we have an amazing product. We have an amazing staff and amazing people who bring this to so many customers all over the United States that we do need to stand behind it.
Well, I think that's an interesting point, too. I mean, we're fortunate we have so many, we always go on treasures in Berks County. This is right in Kutztown.
I know.
The retail store is fabulous. You walk in and it's very cool to walk in.
It's literally a kid in a sparkling candy store.
But you're national. Like people,
we are.
Like you were telling us some of the cool celebrities and some of the TV shows. If you want to elaborate
Rachel Ray.
So the line that Marsh and I are wearing, again, this Mimi is the sister collection. It's for the very urban chic customer who is a little more trend driven,
yes.
But still sparkly and beautiful. Rachel Ray wears our Mimi collection online or on her TV show
all the time.
It's fantastic. We've been on American Idol, Gossip Girl. You can flip through the pages of any major magazine and see a piece of Sorrelli. So that's really exciting.
It is.
But as you know, I mean, I'm such a Berks County girl. I love that it's designed right here.
Yes.
And it's a family-owned and operated business, which I always,
what,
you know.
What is that process, Amanda? Like, when you sit down, how do you know what the trends are? How do you, now obviously there's a style to Mimi and there's a style to Sorrelli, but how do they go about that process of designing the jewelry and deciding what color palette to use? Like
they seek inspiration from everywhere. You know, some of the pieces that appeared in our fall collection, Lily and Lisa, the owner and founder, and her daughter, because we're now coming into a second generation of the family being involved in the business, they were actually antiquing, and I think they found a vintage piece that really kind of got the ball rolling and inspired them to do different settings and different shapes and designs.
Okay.
And colors, I mean, you're always going to see different colors move into the forefront of trending. And, you know, we take a look at, you know, what the fashion industry is doing, what's popular in home trends, and we really take a look at it. But we also take a look at what our customers are asking for, what our customers like.
Oh, that's
so that's also very important. You know, so we take a look at a lot of different things. But, you know, the design process, we have an amazing team of designers that, you know, create amazing pieces season after season. It's like when you see it, you know, it's like, I have to have this, I have to have this.
Oh, you probably go insane.
Yes, I have a rather large jewelry box. Fabulous jewelry box, frankly. Yes, full of Sorrelli jewelry. Yeah.
That's so great. What? Where did Sorrelli come from? Is that the family name?
It is actually the Italian word for sisters.
Okay.
Lisa, who started the company, she actually designed these pieces from a young age all the way up. She spent some time in New York. Her and her husband, Kermit, really got the ball rolling. They spent some time in New York, and she wanted to adorn herself in beautiful jewels. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it was going out. It was like the party scene, the who's who, where are you going in New York City? And she adorned herself with these beautiful baubles that she created herself. And her husband decided to start a family, and they came back to Kutztown. And it goes from there. I mean, it's been really amazing. Kermit and Lisa have been very involved in the business and have grown it. Now their children are coming in, Lily and Colin. So it's really exciting to see the growth and the excitement and the passion that lies in a family-owned and operated business.
Exactly.
Also, too, we're really excited. We have a new president who's on board and who is, you know, helping grow this amazing company that is in Berks County.
Well, and I think you were telling us earlier that you are growing, and in this economy, it speaks volumes for your product. You obviously have a loyal fan base. Speaking of that, are you in social media? Like, do you have any Facebook or Twitter?
We're on Facebook and Twitter.
Great.
Just look for us under Sorrelli,
and
we have our website. So you can check us out there. There is a lot that's going on, and, you know, we're constantly having events. Also, too, you can sign up for our mailing list and get our email blast. If you go to Sorrelli.com, you can sign up for that. You know, so we're doing a lot. We're involved in our local community as well as all throughout the nation. And, you know, we just are so thrilled to have such a beautiful product to bring to
our
customers.
Berks County.
Right, absolutely.
Yes.
And that's what I think, what our show actually is all about. It's a destination. That shop is a destination. I didn't realize that it was the shop and your headquarters, well, both in Kutztown were kind of separate
locations. Our headquarters is a block away.
Okay.
And, you know, I mean, it's within walking distance, and it just to be able to bring these beautiful sparkly pieces to everyone every day, and to see it when you get to see it in Berks County, Yep. You know, it's so exciting for me.
Well, and I think it's so, everybody knows Sorrelli when they see it. But as far as the store goes, obviously the holiday season's coming up. What are your hours?
Our hours, we're actually closed on Sundays. I apologize, we're closed on Mondays.
Okay.
And then we're open Tuesday through Thursday from 11 to 7, Saturday and Sunday from 11 to 8, and then Sundays from noon to 5. And then we will be open on a Monday for the holiday
for
season.
For the holiday season.
Some nice long hours.
Yeah, it's fantastic. Mm-hmm. Trust me, when you come out to buy your wife her Christmas presents, you will need time to shop.
Oh, it's overwhelming.
I'm sure. Brett and I will go up and we'll have to pick out some jewelry.
We've seen it. We've walked by the store, and it's beautiful, beautiful jewelry.
And it's great to even just come in, stop in, even if you just want to browse, to learn about our pieces, you know, crafted with Swarovski crystal, designed in Kutztown. You know, it's just really great to hear the story.
Oh, absolutely. Do you have a lot of college students that wander in?
We do. We do. I would love to see more Kutztown students wearing it, and, you know, Penn State, Berks, and Alvernia, and Albright. But
they have more money than we do.
Well, you know, they get that from their parents when they're away at school, so... You know, I could use some of that.
Yeah.
And they, too, will have big jewelry boxes.
And now, is the Mimi collection at the store?
The Mimi collection is at the store.
Okay, great.
It is. And our holiday collections that are coming out soon, they are absolutely beautiful. Traditional Sorrelli and Mimi, they're stunning.
What's the colors? Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's okay. Is there... Christmas colors?
I
don't know anything. But.
They're not Christmas colors. Once again, they're holiday inspired, but they're definitely something. The important thing is that you can incorporate it into your everyday wardrobe. I mean, Sorrelli can be taken from day to night. You should wear it all the time. And as I said to Marcia, you know, the more you have, the better. I mean, it's just pile it on.
Well, I love the way you layered and piled yours on.
Well,
it's awesome.
That's what we Sorrelli girls do. This is an inspiration. Lisa Oswald, our founder, she always layers it on. Her daughter Lily layers it on, and they always look stunning in it. So wear more.
Great.
Well, on that
you.
Note, Amanda, thank you so
you
much.
Guys, thank
Amanda,
you
always,
so much.
Always,
it's always great to have
Don't forget about Oktoberfest. See Marshall and Oktoberfest.
Yes, I will be hosting Arts and Entertainment.
Good night.
Good night.